March is Developmental Disabilities Awareness Month. That said, Goodwill Minnesota works all year long to promote respect and equality for those with both intellectual and developmental disabilities. It's an Allison Henning has the story.
It was a load off my mind because I haven't had a lot of success in the past with jobs because of my health issues.
Corey Mount has spina bifida, but his disability hasn't kept him out of the workforce. He works for Goodwill Minnesota and is part of its supported Job Plus program. Vice President of Mission Services for Goodwill Minnesota, Margie Genter, says the program targets people with significant disabilities who might experience difficulties finding and keeping a job.
So we provide employment for them. We work with other partner agencies to provide a job coach so that they have the time they need to learn the job. And then we have ongoing support so that they actually can keep that job.
Genter says misperceptions often make it difficult for individuals with disabilities to find employment.
Whatever the unemployment rate is for the general public, it's usually about twice that for a person with a disability. So it's harder for them to find employment, and Goodwill's a great place for a person with a disability to get a job.
If you can't do something, they will find something for you to do.
Mount says Goodwill Minnesota has allowed him to be part of a bigger picture with no judgments.
Just because I have a disability doesn't mean that I can't be a productive member of the company. And they've given me the skills and the know-how to be able to do that.
Reporting in Manatee County, Allison Henning, SNN, Suncoast News Network.
All right, thanks, Allison. Mount encourages anyone with intellectual or developmental disabilities who might be struggling with finding a job to consider reaching out to Goodwill, Minnesota.